I need to get Ernie to handle this.
Oh, what? Ernie's the guy that gets things done.
He's the man that gets you done.
You're fucking threatening us.
I am indeed.
Listen to me, mate. The only thing that's shaking, fucking leaves outside.
Oscar, if you think I'm playing with you, then allow me to be a little bit more fucking vindictive.
Yeah. Ooh. Who's to intimidate me? Might as well pull your fucking cock out. You got enough weapons in there to supply an African militia group, mate.
Yeah, well, you never need to know when you're going to have to blow some African's head off, do you?
Show us what you got, man.
Beretta.
Nice. Cool. Something a bit more bang, though.
Bit more bang? Try this. The Ruger.
What does he do, man? Come on.
Also known as a pissed-off Super Hawk. Also known as a pissed-off Magnum. With six pissed off little bullets.
Nice.
Now this will go through a man's head like Robert De Niro on crack with a firework up his fucking arsehole.
God, give me that.
Oscar?
Will you read a man his last rites?
It'd piss on him if it had a dick. Oscar?
Oh, this is me.
AK-47.
Yes, easy.
You like that, don't you, Oscar?
Fucking do, man.
Now fuck off!
Yo, the fuck, don't you the fucking yo, shut the fuck up!
Yo?
Ah!
Like, I can't fucking be written on my forehead or something, blood.
Fucking looks like it to me!
Then come fucking bring it then, fuck!
Well, fucking come on!
Oh, fuck! I think you understand! I'll take you outside and kick your fucking head off the curb, fam! At your funeral, I'm gonna give a speech. Let everyone know this is the last time anyone ever fucking underestimated me, man!
You're gonna have that
room, man! Oh, why, yeah?
Ooh, this is cool. So when you're on stage, in front of those hundreds, maybe thousands of people, with those lyrics that you write, you're selling yourself to these people.
I'm just telling a story.
You're selling that story.
I'm not selling it, I'm telling
you. You're selling that story and you're selling it with the microphone. Here at ETEL, we're gonna replace that microphone with a telephone.
You want me to rap on a telephone?
The lyrics here are set in place, but...
I've got my own lyrics.
Indeed. And that's the attitude that I want. Why not change the lyrics a bit? Be a bit more edgy with how to sell.
Edgy?
Edgy.
No.
To convince myself I found one. Making a mistake I never learned.